Hi, I'm Beth from RL Food Testing. Are you wondering how to get a nutrition label for your food product? Well, it's easy. Just give us a call and tell us about your product. You see, there are two methods approved by the FDA to produce a nutrition fact panel label. They are either laboratory analysis or database software analysis. And depending on your food product, we'll recommend which method we can use. Now, most foods would qualify for database software analysis, which is what we're going to be talking about in this video. The turnaround time for a database software analysis nutrition fact panel label is 24 hours, same day service. We just simply need three pieces of information. Number one, we need your recipe with as much information about each ingredient and sub-ingredient and the amounts for any size batch. Now, it's very important to note that if you use any processed foods, that you include the list of ingredients from that package so that we can incorporate them into your nutrition label. Number two, we need the number of servings per package, and this is usually determined by the net weight. And lastly, we need the serving size in grams or ounces. Now, it might be good to note for peace of mind that your recipes are safe with RL Food Testing. All of our clients receive a signed copy of our non-disclosure agreement. Keeping your recipe safe is the utmost priority to us. After we receive your payment, we'll email you your high-resolution files. You can either download and print them or forward them off to your graphic artist so that they can incorporate them into your current food labels. And if you need help with that, we have a graphic design service. Now, if you're planning to sell your product in retail, don't forget about UPC codes or shelf life testing. Your retailer will more than likely require both of these. So if you have any questions or are ready to place your order, give us a call or email us. We're standing by 7 days a week. Thank you.